What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to make your Windows 11 taskbar transparent. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Open up your Microsoft Store and search for Translucent TB to find this free to install application. Simply click on free and Windows will take a moment to download and install the application. This should take less than a minute to complete. When it's done, click on Launch and you'll be greeted with a pop-up message telling you that you can tweak the taskbar's appearance with the tray icon. This means that you will need to click the Translucent TB icon in your taskbar to access its settings. After clicking on Yes, your taskbar will become completely transparent on Windows 11. In your taskbar, click on the TB icon to access its settings. Here, you can change the regular taskbar from clear to normal, opaque, blur, or fluent. Play around with these settings to see what works best for you. When selecting Exit, you will exit out of the application and revert your taskbar back to normal. To reapply the changes, simply search for Translucent TB in your taskbar search. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.